questions, Bonnie. You're at Anita Patel's lovely exhibition. You know your name?
My name is Pooja.
Okay. So Pooja, can you tell us a little bit about your collection? What do you suggest these viewers that they should wear this Diwali?
So it's Diwali season, it's wedding season, it's all the festive season, and it's also a season of exhibitions. But having said that, you know, despite people having shopped, I still see today, almost towards the end of the day, that people are still very excited about the stuff. Here and in the whole exhibition, I think Reshma's really handpicked the people who are going to be exhibiting today. So I think it's great. The vibe has been absolutely amazing. We've so far had a great response for the Pooja's outfit, which are unusual. They're super comfortable, light. The Sunset shirts are, doing pretty well. It's a pretty interesting concept where you have your sun sign, and the colors that are lucky for the sun sign, your options are in those colors. So yeah, those have kind of got a great response, and there are caves, and you can see everything is very quirky. There's something with a twist. The caves which you can style with denim jeans, or sometimes I've worn these with hot pants, or you can go all out and make them as traditional as you like. So that's the best part of the collection, and I'm so happy to see this.
That's really nice, and that's all happening here at Precious Moments. Like I said, each and every person who's out here, it's not just an exhibition, it's way more, and they're on for them to network their things. Well, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.